Meteorologist Derek Maitland, as we go through our Monday evening into Tuesday morning, could see some thunderstorms along Highway 20. Those will bear watching as some of those storms in north central Iowa, farther west, got into Monday evening on the severe side. But as we start our Tuesday, really not a lot to talk about. Mainly clear sky, and going through the day Tuesday, mostly sunny, warm again, highs back to the 80s. Could be some late day storms off to the west. Wednesday, our next chance of any widespread shower or thunderstorm activity around the QCA. 86 for your Tuesday, mostly sunny, a little windy, south-southwest winds coming in at about 10 to 20, gusting to 30. Not only does that pump in that warm air again, but also keeps the humidity levels up. And north of Interstate 80, we'll see mid-80s for high temperatures, 86 in Savannah. Dropping south, again, mid, maybe some upper 80s, 87 Muscatine, Mount Pleasant at 86 with 85 in Kewaunee. And in the Metro Quad Cities, topping off around 86 or 87 degrees. And again, we'll see a little bit of change toward the end of the week. Here's your 7-day forecast, keeping it around 80 Wednesday and Thursday, but we'll bring back the rain chances, which actually extend Friday into Saturday as well. Not everybody will see rain. There'll be plenty of dry hours, but Friday on, look at those temperatures back to the upper 60s as we finish off the weekend with sun and bring back dry conditions and highs near 70 for your Monday.